Hello, today we will see how to use the propose root function with some frozen segments. So we go down on the right column from the knob portal into the fly planning area, open the free text editor, and paste the fly plan you want to work on. We validate it, and we see that there's no error. So it's a flight from Dubai to London. And I show you the trajectory on the map of this flight. It's going via Austria. So the first exercise we're going to do is to use the frozen tool here. And we will freeze a portion of the flight. So what does it mean? It means that we want to ask the system to find some alternative routes without touching the first segment, let's say from the departure to the point Charlie Romeo Mike, which is located in Turkey. So the system, when I click on propose route, the system is looking for some alternative routes, but only between CRM and the destination. So you can see that there are some possibilities given here, and we can plot them on the map to see how they look like. Takes a little while. Can zoom in. Oops. And voila. So you see that from the departure up to Charlie Romeo Mike, the route has stayed as it was in the initial flight plan, and only after the proposed route has given us some options. As well, we could do another exercise, but using the freeze portion from a certain point to destination. So let's freeze from the point Gotha, which is just before Austria, to destination. Same logic. I click the propose route button. And now I have some alternative routes which are given for this portion. Let's have a look on the map. And zoom in. Voilà, you see that from Gotha to destination, there's only one trajectory, which is the initial flight plan trajectory, and the proposed options are before that. So what we can do now is try to avoid an airspace. If, for example, I don't want to overfly Austria, I would just type into this box avoiding airspace the name of the country, which is Lima Oscar in ICAO, and then again click the propose routes button. The system has found some routes. Let's see on the map. And as you can see, all the proposed routes option are avoiding Austria. So with the same logic, you can use via an airspace or via points or avoiding points.